if people are telling you their horror stories about how they, you know, quit getting along, or you know, their marital happiness started to really take a nosedive, realize that that doesn't have to happen.
Yeah.
It's Channel Mom with Jenny Dean Schmidt. We're here for you.
Yeah. Do you think that we've gotten in trouble in America in this day and age where we put such a premium on self-care and kind of self-promotion and self-centeredness that we are scaring people away from marriage and children by saying this stuff is a burden? And by the way, if you have a fabulous romance, kids are going to ruin it. I mean, mm-hmm. Do you think we're doing a disservice to it in the way we didn't do 100 years ago?
I definitely think so. I know I read a blog recently that talked about that and said that I think part of the issue is that it's really easy to talk about the negative things about having a child and the extra effort and work, which those are a reality. but it's people have a harder time talking about the really, truly meaningful, transforming things that happen in a marriage and a family when you have a child.
Yeah.
Those things are harder to explain. You know, the feeling that you get when you come home and your toddler is just smothering you with hugs and kisses because you're just the most important person in their world. People don't talk enough about those things.
They don't. Or how your spouse, hopefully, rises in your estimation by the way they parent. I mean, I remember watching my husband do so well, and I'm sorry to interrupt you. I remember my husband do so well, and I thought, this makes me love him even more.
Yeah.
You know?
Exactly. I had that same experience with my husband, just seeing him rise to the challenge and want to help me out and change those diapers and become competent at taking care of our children. It's you know, just a really wonderful thing, and it really can increase your love for that person in a new way.